fucking serious businesses, man. Are we running out, or can you even do that?
Yeah, we'll stick.
I don't know if we can anymore or not.
Siege should be able to take care of the little ones. What's there, fellas?
Fucking A, this is such a slow cast. I'm gonna get fucking killed by that thing.
You should, when there's fire under your feet, you move.
I have a 2.5 second cast on seeds.
Ah!
It's
keep moving.
Awful. I am.
Oh, him.
If I step outside, would I be able to change towns? This stupid thing can save.
Yes. I believe so.
Right. Do you need to do that right now? Okay,
yeah,
hold on.
Like,
give him
really,
a second.
Really quick. I thought I used a book, but I never switched.
Okay. I didn't pull it, dude.
It jumped home. We may want to consider running out.
Yeah, I'm running. I died to Sanguine. This shit's everywhere.
Alright, I'm coming back in right now.
Alright, don't come
Sorry.
In yet.
Yeah.
Alright, you're good to come in. Watch out, you're in Sanguine. Oh, fuck. Run out, run out!
Is it putting us in it?
Yeah, run out! Just run out!
You can't. It.
Insta killed you. Oh fucking Christ! Blackbird's here.
Holy shit! I hate this freaking instance.
All right, well
so
at least it cleared.
Get out of the way. Right, let's go.
Stunning. So the little bastard doesn't jump.
Kill the green one.
We kill the other one.
What the?
It's not gonna be bad, guys. This will be fine.
No,
it'll be fine.
It was an explosion.
This fucking place
what the fuck
AIDS.
Exploded.
Your guys' is health pool.
That,
the little
right?
ones. The little ones.
Single.
Yeah, I'm already moving, man. He's just scared slow. Stunning. Apparently these little guys explodey. I wish I knew when so I could just pause my stagger.
Oh god, they're on
okay,
me.
Okay, yeah, I have nothing to pick them up.
Okay.
All right.
That's why I call it the AIDS way.
Yep.
All right. Get all the stupid shit out of the way. I'm gonna banish
this
right.
Hurt.
Once we kill this one, I'm gonna then banish the other one. Oh, the one's coming unbanished. Ascension, somebody.
Yeah, I had nothing.
Bump in the air.
Didn't even see the flames I was standing in. Until the breath was over. Oh my god. Alright, so you guys want me to go left here, right?
Yeah.
jumping over the edge right here.
Yep. Stunning. This Sanguine's gonna suck.
Spread out enough. I'm gonna banish the back.
Which one are we going here? Are we going left here again? Okay.
Fuck, what the fuck was that? Chaos Bolt. 3.24 million. Gonna run back.
This shit hurts. I got nothing.
Can you purge that? Chaos Bringer? Purge it, so before it dies.
We don't have anything that can purge it?
Does Del not have purge?
They got rid of my enrage clear.
Give me a second, which one is it?
Oh my god, it hurts. My face!
Oh no! Yeah, ran into a stupid wall.
These ads hurt, man. The trash is just fucking painful. Guess I'll run back. This is painful. Shit hurts. Oh, don't jump on that. Oh, thank god. These imps, man. Just let it reset here. Alright, she reset.
So...
really killing us is we only have three interrupts and we need to, I guess, save them on these guys for...
I can run out real quick and respec if you want.
Okay, do we not have a purge from anybody?
Mm-mm.
I mean, I can spec into that too, technically.
Then we'll just get... we only have a couple more Chaos Bringers to go through.
Alright, so just ignore
we'll
it.
Just... ignore brand, get portal, and get fucking ascending.
I can get the.
I'll get ascending. You guys, you two
I'm
get
gonna
brand.
Banish the back one.
All right,
yeah.
We'll kill the first one, and then we'll go from there. Actually, let me banish the front one if that's cool, please.
Yeah.
It's shorter range.
Yeah.
By the way, when they ascend, I can possess them, or not possess, enslave them. That was pretty interesting. I had a big, huge dog that was breathing all over everything. It's pretty fun.
Yeah, it confused me when I jumped down and it was breathing everywhere, but it wasn't hurting me.
That's why.
I figured it out real quick, but it was still confusing.
Warlock shenanigans. I almost wonder if it's worth taking through the instance.
This bitch would.
She might be.
Watch out for that.
Theoretically, I wonder if I could probably enslave something and have...
we get him up.
Yeah, I got it.
My sacrifice up. I think I could. I used to be able to. I should try it.
Kill the left one first.
I'm gonna try enslaving the right. These guys are mean.
careful of the other pack again. Can that debuff be purged off of me?
No, it's not magic. It's got the red outline.
I mean, I just did it fall off. I just detoxed you.
No, it has to be. It would be green if it could be detoxed.
9 seconds.
I'm gonna enslave the right one. I am out of range.
Ow.
This one. I'm gonna all get ascending you to get portal and brand. Scorn get brands. You get portal, Josh.
Releasing.
And Sanguine. Interrupt. Alright. Josh get ascending. If it pops up.
Just enslave it and take it.
Alright, buddy.
When did it do ascending?
I didn't see it.
That's mine. I'll just take it for the end. Fuck it.
Alright, I'm gonna get.
I didn't even see the fucking debuff on it.
I'm gonna get the caster chick. I'm gonna paralysis.
Okay.
Kill right.
Well, I can banish her. Or. It's not breakable. Never mind.
Cleave, but kill right one first, skull. How long can you enslave that for?
Forever. I just don't know if it's worth it.
Well, it's not a dog right now, so we can enslave it until it's not a dog, and then kill it. You know what I mean?
It's still using dog abilities.
Oh, nice.
Del, do you need a bit of a catch-up?
No, I'm good on mana.
Paralyze the, yep, and then kill this here. Nuke him down, those eyes hurt.
Enslave him. We get eyes everywhere, that'd be fun. I really don't think you can, I'm just joking.
Alright. That'd be cool. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yo, dog. I heard you liked eyes. What does this happen to CC shit again? What the fuck?
Portal.
I didn't get it off. I don't have an interrupt, so.
No, just talking to.
Okay. Yeah, I
Josh.
Keep trying to. I'm dismissing and re-banishing, right?
And just kill it. Or. No. Can we get Scorn up?
Quick.
She's like, I'm gonna breathe all over this stuff. I'm so angry.
Is it doing enough damage to set, to have it or no?
I don't know.
Alright. We good,
I
guys?
I can get rid of her if you want. But I'll do it after the boss. It's fine.
Alright.
Yeah, good. Go.
Pulling.
Bosses shouldn't be a big problem just because there's nothing special. They're just gonna have a bit more health than usual.
Beware.
If you have a bat on you, bring it to me. Cause this guy's always in my jib, so.
Beware.
Watch out for the feet.
Destruction.
second pot coming up.
Break this thing out.
Sure, let's kill it. Let's just kill it. He doesn't have a debuff on him, so
it's good. Still doing the breath though.
Whoa.
He's still doing the breath. Guess I bugged him out.
I turned him right the way you were running on total accident. Of course he's immune to kick.
Big damage. Kill him quick before it does it again.
Alright, I'll get the left one.
Just kill the right one. Scorn, get Bran. Josh, get Portal.
Fuck these stairs, man.
Shit, I got. Oh, fuck. Josh, get ascending if he does it. GG. All the spiders, okay. Just one pack at a time.
There's Squinson in there, we should be fine. Like, as soon as they get low, get away, because they're gonna blow up the seeds and shit.
I just stunned them all.
Watch Volcanic. Watch for big spiders coming down, too. Get out of the room. Get out of the room real quick. So we can, let's give it a little second before we pull the big pack. Let's play these big packs one at a time.
Yeah, Volcanic and Sanguine, and these are
pull
eights.
Them in and to the left here, Josh, along the wall. Yeah, perfect.
Blue stacks and get
Volcanic. What?
It's fine. We're good. Watch your feet.
Stunning.
Sanguine's down. Go back towards the stairs. Sanguine down. More Sanguine.
I'm really hoping. No, I got
good.
Volcanic.
Ooh, that was close.
Oh wow, you didn't die. That's crazy.
Let's just do this in the room to the left, over here.
I'm gonna try to kite around the edges so when we fight the boss.
Shit. Woo!
Nice.
Why don't you guys just ship-shape to break the roof?
Alright, stunning.
I did, but it was faster for me to just turtle to not get hit by a Volcanic.
What was your question?
Why don't you just shape-shift to break the roof?
I didn't learn that one in my class hall.
No, I can disengage out of it, yeah. I know what he's talking about. I can also disengage this web on this boss, which makes it really good.
Yeah,
we're making good time.
I mean, we're
making up good time, I should say. He's in Sanguine.
Yeah, I can't move.
Del, do your thing.
I can't dispel.
No, they were rooted. No. They were rooted on me. That was dumb.
Can he not vortex it?
Not when they're rooted on me, no. Alright, pulling.
Get ready to move.
In 5 seconds. Alright, everyone start running.
Start moving now. And we're good. Ad should be coming down. Kill that.
I'm gonna bring him out to the side. I don't know if that one does Sanguine or not.
And then run. Feet.
Blink coming in 3. Alright, move. I didn't seem to do Sanguine, so that's good.
It's part of the boss, yeah, it's good. Web. I think.
She threw it out.
There it is.
There it is.
Second pot. Blink strike.
Stunning.
Good job.
This part.
Just get just focus the big guys down first. Get the leech.
Stunning.
Sanguine going down, would move. Pull them out here. Hate fighting in there. That siphon.
Stunning.
Man, Volcanic's so much easier to see when you're in first person mode. That would be so freaking AIDS, man. Can you imagine?
It would be. Oh god, this.
You'd have to go off sound. Bring them back in this hallway if you want.
I don't think. I'll try. I don't think I can. Oh, they do move. Holy shit.
Just careful, this pack behind us.
Oh, fuck me, dude. This mob's just standing on top of me. I didn't see it. What is he doing?
If he respawns, is he in the spider room now?
I don't know.
You want me to try it? No.
Yeah, we got a couple more ads to kill.
I guess I'm in the spider room.
Cool. Can we get him out of that? Anybody? Thank you.
Back scratcher.
Get ready to move him down the. No, not down the stairs, because that'll.
I'm already going, man.
Pete's gonna have to run through it.
What, Sanguine? I'll just put it.
Shit.
Shit. Okay, just pop everything.
Oh god, a ghost.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Shit.
Did we get her?
Yes.
Yep.
Kill something. Kill the spell blade. Spell word.
Stunning.
Better risk.
I wouldn't do it.
You said don't do it?
I wouldn't. We're gonna all die here.
Okay. Yeah, just
mass res.
Yeah, just take it and mass res.
Oh,
oh
you
shit.
Yeah, she's right there.
Fuck, man.
I don't think I gave
just
it.
Release.
Yeah, she's like right there. That was just AIDS. It was going smooth up until there. It's alright. No biggie. I don't know, man. I don't think we're going to get this in time. It's going to be close, I think.
15 minutes.
It's going to be close. I don't know if we're going to do it, but it's going to be close.
And she's away. At least we got that pack. Just kill it here.
Yeah, we really don't have
pull
much.
It towards what? The entrance where we just came from.
Pull what?
This pack. Like, pull them towards where we just came from.
Stunning.
Watch out being in this orb.
Yeah, you can't pay me enough to get in that thing.
Good, good, good. Next.
I have a big heal, don't worry about it. Healing me for a minute. I'm all out of heals now. I'm gonna stun here in a few seconds. Stunning. They're separated too, which is nice.
Pull if you can, so we can get this bubble. Shit, he's in Sanguine. Fuck.
What the shit? Okay.
We don't put him in Sanguine. He's right next to shit.
Yeah, he's not in it though.
Contain it till soon, be ready.
Quarantine.
You got him?
Trying to.
Beware.
Run away. Okay, repeat. Go ahead, range, try to stay near each other. We can take that. Let's run in this over here. Right behind you, Scorn, so if it picks me.
Quarantine.
Get it, give me. Get ready to run away.
Beware.
Run away. Jump. Let's take these a little bit easy. I will get the heal on Skull. Josh, you get the heal on the non-Skull. And Scorn, get the phase breach on one of them.
Stunning.
I'm getting phase breach, she shouldn't heal. Score and get the heal. Watch Slicer.
Slicer.
Heal. Get the,
Oop, shit.
Get the, yep.
Fucking spark.
I got the first one. Or I'll get the next one. Josh, get the next
Spark's
one.
Spark's in the back killing people. Is it quicker for me to run back or not? Yep. Are you guys gonna be able to kill it, do you think, or no?
No.
I don't know.
Fuck, it's like a half second run, but it might be able to get back in time to get bruised, but I don't think so. Nope.
Ah, I tried. Fuck, I was gonna say at least.
But
it's fucking slut.
I didn't think we spawned right there, otherwise I'd have done it way earlier.
Josh, get that one. Scorn. She can't get stunned, can she?
No, I'm gonna try though, just early on. Nope.
Just big heals. Here we go. Oh, shit. Alright, let's. Is this ticking? No. Not much. I'll get heal. Watch for slice.
Spark.
A little sad.
Watch slicer, slicer, slice.
Spark. I'm gonna bring ads back here.
Okay.
Shit sucks. Yeah, this shit sucks, dude. Hot feet.
Keep coming, Josh. Just keep going, keep going, keep going. Were they dead?
I don't know.
Is it over?
I threw barrel at them.
There's
and
more,
just ran.
More, but if you line inside them, they're gonna go into the Sanguine.
Stunned. Same thing.
Run through this quick.
Alright, shade. The shades are gonna be marked.
Just one side. Yeah. One side all the way back. I will get the heal. Scorn, get the first breach. Josh, get back up. Heal, Scorn up or Josh if it goes off.
Are we gonna switch sides this time?
LOS them. Yeah, LOS them here on this pillar up here, so we don't have to bring them all the way back here.
Like, everyone needs to hide. If they can see anyone, they will not move. There we go. They're assholes.
Just LOS them here.
Yep.
I will get heal. Scoring, get first breach. Josh, back up.
I don't have aggro on a lot of them right now. Just letting you guys know.
Like fucking four volcanic. Too many volcanics. Okay, I'll get. I'm not gonna get skull. Scoring, get skull's heal. Josh, get not marked.
Is anybody's repair bot up soon?
Yeah, I can do my.
Slicer, flame. Slicer.
Watch slicer.
Everyone get the. Dot the spark up.
Josh, get unmarked.
Yep. Slicer. Slicer.
Scorn, get the next heal if he does it.
I was really hoping you could finish this in time. It sucks.
Might still be able to.
It's gonna be close. It's
right
gonna be
there.
Close.
We got, still got 7 minutes.
Pulling.
This guy should be pretty easy. Just interrupt when you can. Sworn Josh me. Sworn get next. Get it.
We got the next one.
Oh fuck, if I'm not been less shit. Do you have drums for last boss at least?
Yep.
I do. Didn't realize you weren't lasting. Sorry.
Same.
I have my res pet out. I'll get next. Scorn, get the next arcane. God.
Let's book it.
Just hope we don't run any shades.
I can banish one of those things on the way up.
I wonder if paralysis would work. I've never tried that. They're pretty easy to kill either way. I'm just gonna pull since Del's here. Stunning. These guys hurt.
Can you get that interrupt on that man right? We're good, we still got time. We got 4 minutes. With Lust, boss should only take, I don't know, 2.5, maybe. Kill mana rates.
Stunning.
Sanguine's down. Your Sanguine's down. Yo, we got 3 minutes.
As soon as I get topped
lost.
Off.
Lost now.
Okay.
All right, Scorn get next. And then Josh, you get after. Josh, very good. No interrupts, so if you can purge, if anybody can purge it, I don't know. Spell steal, I don't know. Whatever it can be done.
Unfortunately, without being spec'd on, I don't have one. I have to be spec'd into Bellhound.
Okay, boys.
We still do this. All right. Where are we? This way.
Do you want me to banish one or no?
Might as well.
In. Kill this one. Banish the last one.
Just let me know which
go
one
left,
it is.
Go left.
I might be able to get this one. You want me to get this one or no? Just forget just it, kill. Just kill it.
Can Come on, we can do this.
Interrupt. Yeah, I'm stuck.
No, I'm stuck.
You don't have to vanish it. He's running away. Health pot. Scorn, get the next interrupt.
Second pot, guys.
We have plenty of time, so... Did you get that?
Beware.
Alright, watch out for the force spawn. Scoring it neck. Don't die. Just don't die in...
10 seconds.
Woo! That was close, dude.
3 points.
Jesus Christ.
Seconds.
That was fucking close. Oh, wow. That was fun.
Scorn to die so much.
My shit.